Hit the Road with Hilary Duff.
Hey, you guys.
Morning.
I'm going to take you around. This is backstage.
As she shoots her new video.
First Saturday. Here we go. We're having a good time. We're getting stuff done. And it's really good so far.
And gets ready for this summer's premiere tour.
When I'm on stage, I feel very free and just like I can be myself.
Plus, the premiere of Hilary's new video, Fly. It's all next on Hilary Duff Learning to Fly.
Massachusetts making the video for my next single, Fly. The song's actually a little darker. It's very like intense, the music is really cool, and it's really like an inspiring song. The concept basically is just showing a lot of like behind the scenes stuff. I think that all my videos in the past have had more of like a theme to them or like a storyline that you can go along with, and this one's just like my life, you know, and a little bit of it is probably left out and there's probably a lot of it that isn't, and I think doing a video like this is just very like invasive, but like I got very used to it, you know, like for the past week and a half I've just had like a camera in my face everywhere we've gone. It's really funny to see other people's reactions to cameras, like they really don't like it a lot of the times. But I don't know, I just got used to like shoving food in my mouth with the camera right there, or like goofing off and, you know, working really hard. And you kind of just learn to ignore it after a while. And that's one of the things with this video, is we wanted to show a lot of footage of what we do and how we work. And then plus the stuff on stage, which we're gonna be filming later today. The tour is called The Most Wanted Tour. And a lot of the songs are from my album Metamorphosis. And a lot of the songs are from my new album that doesn't have a name yet. But we called it Most Wanted because it was some of my favorite songs off the album that we put together. So on this tour, we're doing 36 cities, so it's a little over 2 months. And I've never really done a big tour like this before, and it's really exciting. And I get to kind of like learn a lot, you know, on how it goes, what people do, just like life on the road. And being with my sister makes it even better, you know, because it keeps it like, we're really close, and we haven't gotten to spend a lot of time together recently. So working together and being on tour is really cool. I haven't had that much rehearsal time. That's why there's so much kind of crammed into these days while we're here. Hello! Hi, you guys. We're in Massachusetts, and we're getting ready to go rehearse. My sister's already in there right now. This is Chiquita. And we've already been here once to rehearse today. We have, like, 3 more hours left, and then we're done. As the days go by, the rehearsals get more and more intense, you know, like, oh, we're actually gonna have to start wearing our clothes, we're gonna have to start practicing in heels, we're gonna have to have more cameras there. More and more stuff adds on until, you know, actually tomorrow is the big show. Right now we're gonna head to my dressing room and hang out in there for a little bit until Haley's done. And that's it. Come check it out. My dressing room's kind of cool because it's very bohemian. I like that. Job. It's also very dog friendly. We have like dog toys everywhere on the floor. And my sister has her dog on tour with us too, so the dogs have to be occupied while we're working their toys. And there's my clothes for the show, what I change into. And this is pretty much it. Now this is my wardrobe trunk, and this is what I travel with. As a lot of people know, my favorite color is pink, and that's why my trunk is pink. I never really have certain outfits like set aside that I'm gonna perform in this or this and this, you know, like I like to mix it up. These happen to be some of my favorite pants that I wear all the time. And it's just, they're so comfortable, and they're like long and ripped up, and everybody makes fun of me. They're like, Hilary, how many times are you gonna wear those pants? But it's what I feel most comfortable on stage wearing. I like to wear a lot of black on stage, so when I feel more girly, here's some kind of like little dress I like to wear, and here's some cool jacket that's kind of ripped up, big buttons, I like that a lot. Lots of silk, lots of colors, a couple of ripped up shirts that I like, And these are kind of cute. These are for when it's really hot outside. I'll rock the shorts with like a belt and some heels. And here's where I keep my jewelry. It gets really messy in here. I try and stay organized, but I try and keep it in plastic bags just because some of it's nicer than others. And lots of belts. That's a big thing on stage. Kind of adds glitter. And I think shoes, more heels, stuff like that. Here's more comfy shoes that I like to perform in, tennis shoes when I feel like running around a lot certain day. This is my drawer for tank tops and comfy clothes that I'm gonna wear on the bus after the show. So I have tons and tons and tons of tank tops. Okay, so I showed you a lot of my clothes and stuff, and you only get to see one of them, the only one that I'm in tonight. I'm going very casual and comfortable.
So this is our first rehearsal, and we're in Massachusetts, and basically we're just practicing and rehearsing and stuff just because we haven't had that much time to really work on the tour and stuff. So just fixing lights and making sure that everything's in order for the show is basically what we're doing today. I did a couple of rehearsals in LA that were kind of, you know, my stage wasn't there and it was just more for me singing. And we did some in Nashville where my stage was actually there. And that was more like, okay, we need to pay attention and get this together and figure out what I'm gonna do for my stage show. And then usually, you know, for the past couple of days, we get up, we get here around like 10 or 11, work for 3 hours. Haley has her set first, which usually lasts for about 15 or 20 minutes. And then I go on and do my set, which is about an hour and 10 minutes. And then we come out and do a song together, and then I do one more song after that. We do that for about 3 hours, and then we have like a 3 hour break, and then we do it again at night. That's our very first day of rehearsal, and we're finished. I'm gonna go back to the hotel and get some sleep. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And it is the video shoot. We're just back here getting ready, and got most of my hair done, and we're doing the last touches of my makeup, and then we're gonna go on and do some of the first close-up shots. You know, the whole look of the video, it's very dark, and the lights are dark, and I'm wearing black, and I kind of just went a little more like rocked out, like my hair is kind of like stringy and messy and straight, and my eyes are kind of like more smoky and just a little more dark. Okay, I'm gonna take you around. This is backstage of the venue in Massachusetts, and the stage is really cool. It's kind of like, there's lots of lights and lots of stuff going on, so let's go check it out. We love coming to new venues, and we always try to go scope out new places to see if they're haunted or not.
Oh yeah.
And they're a little creepy when no one's in here, and it's just like see around. All right, I'm gonna bring you around the front so you can see the whole thing. This is our stage setup, and there's lots of lights right now because they're working on, they're setting it up for the video that we're filming today. But normally, this platform isn't here, and it's just the center one that the lady's standing on, and the drum set's there, and all the ramps. I love climbing up stairs and stuff and having, you know, places to walk, and I thought that the chains would be cool because they're kind of just like thrown up there with balls, and you can see like there's lots of chains, and there's a big screen back there that all different kinds of images are gonna go up on, and people can see the show better if they're sitting way back there in like the nosebleed seats. And yeah, that's what they call them. Okay. And some of the curtains are like purple and gold, and they're kind of bohemian, and I love that. And everybody's working hard, getting ready to go film today. Let's see. Let's go find Chris, see what he's thinking about.
Yes.
One thing that I love about working with Chris is when he really likes something, he starts going, yes, 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 like that. So you know you're doing a good job when he says that. Chris.
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hi.
Tell us what we're doing. What's the first shot we're doing? We're starting with close-ups.
We're going to start up with close-ups. And in reality, we're going to start the day with some close-ups. You're going to look fantastic.
And after that,
we're going to do some medium shots.
And bring the audience in?
We're going to bring some audience in later. Dolly shots, crane shots. It'll be great.
Good. All right.
All right.
I'll see you in a little bit. This is my manager, Andre. He's German.
Hello.
He has a thick accent. And he hates being on camera. But
yeah, I do.
He's mean. He's a slave driver. He makes me work way too hard.
No, you
never
make
lets me have
anyone. You make me work. Because he said, I'm bored. I want to work.
I want to work. What's in my pocket? This is weird. All right, let's go to catering. Check out if there's any food in there yet.
Pickles.
Oh, yes, pickles are my favorite. Food looks good today. We've got some deli meat. We've got some soup. Not sure if banana nut bread pudding. Whoa, that sounds really good. French fries, onion rings, hamburgers, hot dogs. Vegetarian! Now let's go check out the bus. We haven't really moved all of our stuff in yet. Like,
no.
Usually we have board games and like
stuff.
Yeah. We hang stuff on the wall,
pillows
and blankets, DVDs. We don't have much of that in there right now because we haven't really lived in it yet. But
come
check it out anyway. So this is Haley and I's bus. Come on in. This is pretty much it. We can eat here, hang out here, watch TV here. There's like a refrigerator. This is kind of cool. There's like built-in stuff everywhere. Like this is a cooler, and this is a trash can, and it goes really far down, which is kind of scary when they like go down there. This is the bathroom. It's very small. And refrigerator, microwave, and it's really funny because the microwave's up so high, and everybody in my family, we're all really short, so we have to like climb up the walls and able to see which buttons to push. And we have two pantries.
Your bunk.
This is my bunk right here. And each bunk has a TV, which is really cool. So there's the television. Other bunks here. These are kind of like the bigger ones. There's four big ones and then three on each side that are a little bit smaller. But they also have their own like windows and like air vent and television. And they're really comfortable. I like them a lot. If you sleep lower to the ground, it's smarter because you don't get tossed around as much. And then here is the back of the bus. This is kind of like where Brittany and I hang out, and my sister and Marco, and we watch TV, DVDs, listen to music. Took us a while to figure all this stuff out. There's like a couple things here. And there's lots of storage, even though you can't really tell. There's always like secret compartments everywhere.
Doggy bags.
And doggy bags. There's three dogs running around here usually. And that's pretty much it. Chris just made me have a seance in the other room.
Yeah, we had a seance. We brought the little dog back.
My name is Jason Hook. I play guitar for Hilary Duff, and today we are shooting a video for Fly.
My name's Kale. Welcome to Wista, and I play bass. This beautiful bass that they gave me, and they love that I'm saying that. So.
Hi, Ty Stevens. I'm the musical director and one of the guitar players for Hilary Duff.
I'm Lauren. Lauren Gold. I play keyboards for Hilary Duff.
Hi, my name is Shawnee Baby, and I am Hilary Duff's drummer.
Hi, I'm Abby.
I'm Bailey.
I'm Rachel.
I'm with the Triplets.
We're here in Worcester, Mass, shooting the video for Fly.
I want for you to use that as your mark so you can stay in that general area.
Let's do it. You begin having a music video.
All right, guys, here we go. Pictures up.
All
right, roll cameras. Playback.
I love it.
You know, when I'm on stage, I feel very free and just like
I can be myself and everything goes away. All of the criticizing and everything, you know, people just let me go up there and be myself. And I really have a lot of fun and I love my music, especially my new music. It's funny because once you perform something over and over and over again, you get kind of tired of it. I got to pick my favorite songs off of my Metamorphosis album, so I still have fun performing them and mixing my new music in there. I can't wait for people to hear it and see their reaction, and I think that's a lot of fun for me. And then just getting up there, I love my band so much, and I think that they're all so talented, just like rocking out and having a good time with them is my favorite part.
Cutting.
Okay, so we just finished most of the close-ups. For the close-ups, you just kind of have to stand there and, like, it's kind of boring after a while. We're having a good time. We're getting stuff done, and it's really good so far.
Okay, you guys are aware of what we're doing tonight, right? We're doing a video.
We're going to go to Fly, which is the next single for the new album, okay? Which nobody's going to hear yet. So you guys are going to hear something that nobody's heard. Thank you all for coming. Have a good time.
Hey, you guys. Okay, so we're getting ready to go on and do the last rehearsal before the big show tomorrow. And I'm going to be going over Fly twice because we're also still shooting the video. And there's actually some fans out there right now that are contest winners, like about 130 people. So I'm really excited to finally get to perform, and even though it's a small crowd, in front of people, because I've been doing it to nobody this whole time. So I'm really pumped up, and go watch the show. I hope you enjoy it. Hey, Chris, are you ready?
Yep.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Are you guys ready to do this one more time? On the road, and I love being in like a new city every single night. I think that just the energy from that alone is so exciting, you know, and getting to see fans support you all over the place, and I like getting to spend time with people, and you know, kind of the behind the scenes people that you don't see all the time, you really become close with, you know, the people that come and get you every day and that you work close with every single day. And you know, everybody's job is so critical, and it really works like a well-oiled machine, but you become like a family and you have inside jokes, and I just love how everybody gets so close. And some of the things I don't like is being away from home for such a long time. You know, people really take sleeping in their bed every single night for granted.
Getting ready to play our first show. We've spent the last 3 days here preparing, having final dress rehearsals and shooting a music video, so it's been a little bit crazy and nuts, but hopefully everything will go fine tonight.
We're here at the first show of the tour. We've got four cameras set up all over the venue. Today what we're trying to show is big, so that's the whole goal of the day, big.
Mike, get in here! Come on!
No, Michael!
Mike, you gotta get in here, come on!
Mike, come on, everybody!
This is the first day of the first tour! The most wanted tour! Can you hear something?
Dear Lord, we do not take this for granted. The 15,000+ people that are out there that came to see us, we will give them inspiration. We thank you for everything working together for the good, and to give inspiration and good energy and work together in unity. Amen. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Number one album is Hurt, baby. That's right.
when I'm standing there on stage and I see 15,000 people screaming my name, it's like, oh my gosh, all of these people support me and enjoy my music and enjoy my work and enjoy what I do. And it just, it's so inspiring to make me want to keep working even harder for those people. And it sounds so cheesy to talk about, but it's true. Or like, you know, when you're filming a movie and you see someone that's like, I can't believe that I'm meeting you. You know, I feel like such a normal person inside. It's really weird that someone would say that to me. It's really weird, but it's also very inspiring to me to want to keep working harder for those people. And I think that's pretty gratifying.
And now, the world premiere of Hilary's new video, Fly.
Hilary Duff, and you
you are here. We're shooting the video for my next single called Fly. And it's also kind of crazy around here because we're also kicking off the tour, the Most Wanted tour with my sister and I. So get out of here. I'm getting ready to get ready for the show. And I'll see you later.
She followed her dream.
Welcome to Bristol Hillman Summer Music Program.
To a place where she didn't fit in.
Some of us need to practice outside of class.
But she'll prove she belongs. By believing in herself.
I have to find a way to take what's in here and put it in here.
Hilary Duff.
This place is the best thing that has ever happened to me.
Raise Your Voice, featuring the hit single Fly, coming soon to DVD.